I've always felt this, that the number one issue underlying problems with minorities in the workforce in this country is that attitude that you should be happy to have a job. You know, and that's the way so often they look at minorities, is that you should just feel lucky to have a job. You know, no matter how much you're making for them or what you've accomplished, you know, there's that underlying thing, man, that you should feel happy to have a job. And especially when you end up having a job making that kind of money.
Yeah.
Like
Colin Kaepernick.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. That's right with the NFL. That's that's why people are so mad. You should, you know, you're black and you're making $20 million a year. You should feel lucky to have a job. No, it ain't about that. You know, I mean, all right, yeah, I'm making $20 million a year, but look at all these butts I put in seats on Sunday, you know, to come out to see me play. Look at this television contract. You never focus on what the owners make. You know, if he's paying me $20 million, I guarantee you he's making $100. Guarantee it, you know, but that's never the focus, you know. It's always on the field. So, anyway. So you have to. That's just an interesting thing that I just wanted to say, that I think that that's the underlying problem, because everybody feels that, and no matter where you are in workplaces in America, that's, you know, as a minority, you feel that that attitude that you should just feel lucky to have a job, and don't buy into it. You shouldn't just feel lucky to have a job. You bring something to this. You give them something. You do. They're not just paying you because you're cute. You know? Right.
Yeah,
you have value. That's what you're being paid for. And don't feel guilty about it.